How does a landfill work? When you finally throw out that crusty sock, the one that can stand by itself, you know which one I'm talking about, where does it go? To a landfill, of course. But how does a landfill work?
Well, to put it simply, it doesn't.
First, a huge area is dug out. This is where the trash will be thrown in. Then they fill in about 2 feet of it with clay. Then they throw on a big plastic liner. And I know what you're asking, and yes, it is a 40 mil linear low density polyethylene membrane. Thank you for asking.
Then you throw in the trash.
Nope, then you need water collection pipes. But to prevent trash from clogging up these pipes, you need to keep a layer of rocks or shredded tires, about 2 feet deep.
Then you throw in the trash?
No, shut up, let me talk! Anyways, then you throw in the trash. Every day, it is compacted and dirt is put between every new layer. This goes on for about 30 to 50 years, depending on the size of the landfill. Oh look, 30 years have passed. You can tell because humans have gotten more aware of their environmental impact.
Who's doing No Poop July to reduce their carbon footprint?
Anyways, let's check the landfill.
It's landfill.
So, to close it up, you gotta cover it with another plastic sheet.
You mean a 40 mil linear low density polyethylene membrane?
Then add some clay and dirt and you're done.
Okay, so while I was drawing, I cut my dominant hand, so the rest of the drawings are gonna be kinda weird.
Now this place can be used for industrial or commercial purposes. Or keep it as a park space.
Tag, you're it. Cover them up, boys. If anybody asks, they were trespassing on private commercial park space.
Oh yeah, operators are still responsible for any problems that arise in the future.
What? How'd you get here?
Relax, I'm the narrator. This is a YouTube video.
So I'm not going to jail?
No.
So we don't have to work?
I guess not.
So she can be 18 in dog years?
Of course. Anyway, since water can still find its way in through cracks or other means, you need a way to collect the garbage water, which is called leachate. We collect this at the bottom and send it to water treatment to be cleaned and put into the public water supply. That's why we installed the water collection system, which is about 30 years old now. Let's hope it still works. There's also gas produced called methane. To collect the gas, they install vertical, but sometimes horizontal, wells that lead outside. After that, the garbage fart is destroyed by burning a big flame or sold as natural gas. If it's not collected properly, it gives off that garbage smell. There's also other types of landfills. The one I just mentioned was for households. But there's also ones for industrial waste, like for construction debris, and hazardous waste landfills where you can get superpowers by staying the night. But don't worry, because you can get your hands on some garbage juice for free.
How?
Well, eventually, all liners leak, and then the garbage juice will flow into the public water supply. So don't be surprised when you get sticky water!